Congratulations to Barrier Break from India. Barrier Break is an Indian for-profit social enterprise based in Mumbai that works in the field of digital accessibility and assistive technology. The company has designed an app called NewsHook, which provides easy access to news for persons with various disabilities. Since its start in 2016 until 2017, NewsHook has gained 8,000 users who have downloaded the app and 20,000 users who have read the news every day on the newshook.com website.
Hi, I'm Shilpi Kapoor from NewsHook by Barrier Break. We're basically a social enterprise that's out to build change towards people with disabilities in society by providing information access through news and stories which relate to disability, inclusion, accessibility. We're the first organization in India to provide sign language newsrooms as well as ensure that our app is accessible.